class.
Do we have to?
Yes, we do. Hey, I'll make you your favourite dinner.
Yeah, brilliant.
Do you see his face?
Hey, Big D. Beat up another 10-year-old.
This one deserved it.
Yeah.
5 against 1. Very brave.
Well, you're one to talk. Moaning in your sleep every night. At least I'm not afraid of my pillow. Don't kill Cedric. Who's Cedric? Your boyfriend?
Shut up.
He's going to kill me, Mum. Where is your mum? Where is your mum, Potter? She dead? Is she dead? Is she a dead Potter?
Suddenly, let's go.
What's going on?
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Get out of here, Dudley. Come on, Dudley, help me.
Mrs. Fig.
Don't put away your wand, Harry. They might come back.
Dementors and little whinging. Whatever next? Whole world's gone topsy-turvy.
I don't understand. How do you know about...
Dumbledore asked me to keep an eye on you.
Dumbledore? You know Dumbledore?
Uh-huh. After you know who. Killed that poor Diggory boy last year. Did you expect him to let you go wandering around on your own? Good Lord, boy. They told me you were intelligent. Now, get inside and stay there. Expect someone will be in touch soon. Whatever happens, don't leave the house.
It is hot. That's right, hot everywhere. There's sweat, there's stifling. Sun is just burning down everyone. We don't even have air conditioning.
Is that you?
In the studio, it's actually ridiculous. Well, of course.
Daddy. Vernon, come quick. We're going to have to take him to hospital.
Who did this to you, boy? Happy, are we, now? Eh? You've finally done it. You've finally driven him loopy.
Don't say that.
Just look at him, Petunia. Our boy has gone yumpy. I've reached my limit, you hear? This is the last I'm going to take of you and your nonsense.
Dear Mr. Potter, the Ministry has received intelligence that at 6:23 this evening, you performed the Patronus charm in the presence of a muggle as a clear violation of the decree for the reasonable restriction of underage sorcery. You are hereby expelled from Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Hoping you are well, Mathilda Hopkirk.
Justice.
Sorry, Hedwig.
Sake.
Professor Moody, what are you doing here?
Rescuing you, of course.
Where are we going? The letter said I've been expelled from Hogwarts.
Oh, you haven't been. Not yet. Kingsley, you take point.
The letter said...
Dumbledore has persuaded the minister to suspend your expulsion pending a formal hearing.
A hearing?
Uh-huh.
Don't worry, Harry. We'll explain everything when we get back to headquarters.
Shh. Not hearing Nymphadora.
Don't call me Nymphadora.
Stay in formation, everyone.
Don't break ranks if one of us is killed.